Why is Princess Anne known as the Royal Workhorse? Anne, whose first official engagement took place when she was 18, is regularly the top royal when it comes to carrying out hundreds of official engagements, even during the height of the COVID-19 pandemic. In 2021, she was named the year's hardest working royal with 387 engagements, followed closely by her brother, then the Prince of Wales. Yes, there are people inside and outside the palaces who keep track of this sort of thing.